13, let's go. Let's go, free.
If they come in motivated, it's going to be an awesome day. If they come in lazy, not wanting to be there, then it's going to be a little bit rougher day. If they don't come motivated, we have to spend a little bit of time getting them to understand why they're here.
I think this program is great, and I would highly recommend it anyone thinking about going to the MAI course to give it a try. It's a very grueling, physically challenging course and mentally challenging. And you need to come together as a unit to complete the course. I highly recommend to anyone who wants to go, who wants to be challenged, to go to this course and try it out.
My personal goal, just like I tell my students, is, you know, my goal is once these Marines become martial arts instructors, that they continue to grow, not just as leaders, but as in instructors. The tools that they learn here is not the tools strictly for MCMAP, but also the tools to deliver any period of instruction. My personal goal, just like I tell my students, is from day one, take everything that you learn from here, not only just for the course, but throughout the entire life and throughout the entire Marine Corps. They will be challenged. There will be obstacles that they will be faced, but then how would they push through it? In this course, they are met with their limitations, you know, but they are forced to push through, right? They all have the heart, they all have the desire to go through, but sometimes you need that extra push, you know? So for my goal for these students is to always push through, regardless of how tired you are, regardless of how hungry you are, how exhausting you are, always push through.